Okay? Lydia called me. I said, Lydia, they
can't help you with anything until tomorrow.
Lydia went and gave them to her.
They have them in the room.
What about
you? Okay, thank you so much.
It's supposed to be in a box.
Miss Hendricks asked me to put them, away until the board can get together.
I put them in a box.
Miss Hendricks asked me,
okay, Mr. Miss Hendricks can't tell you to
but
do.
But she's a part of the board.
And I'm a part of the board. So
I know,
which
but you
right?
can't snap those ballots from my hand and put them in the box.
I did.
Because we had a discrepancy and that should have gone
there's
with
no
the board.
Discrepancy.
Yes, there is, because
what
you're not the full board. Because it's not right
she's
to snatch them out of my
either.
Hand.
All right.
Okay, thank you.
Be in the right place.
Thank you so much. You have a great day. We appreciate all your help.
And if you keep it up, you can continue. You need to stop.
Okay.
You need
thank
to
you
stop.
So much. It's been a great day.
I am elected. I've been here for 4 years.
Okay.
But you need to stop.
Okay, thank you so much. I appreciate you so much. You have a wonderful and exciting
out.
Day. No, I will never do that. I am actually just so happy to see you wear my favorite color, which is green for the day. And it was very nice. And you have a great day. And
Ms. Barber.
Thank you so much.
What can I take?
Thank you so much. You do elevator or you doing stairs?
Well, which one are
you? Okay.
Yes.
You want to say something, okay? Ms. Barber. Have a great day. Thank you so much.
Yeah.